it's a thrill to have you back in Cleveland. Before we go, I know you're going to turn 80 in
you're
December.
Kidding.
Any big plans
God.
For your 80th
yes,
birthday?
I should be sick. no, nothing that I know of. Yeah.
Just seeing you and Dick Goddard in the hallway just a bit ago, what did you say to him when you walked up to him?
Well, I thought he was dead.
This is not right.
He should be. How old is he?
He's 83, 84.
You're kidding.
A little older than
God.
You.
Yeah. Well, I should be dead. You know. Yeah. Well, I'm lucky.
That was so funny, just seeing you two, palling around. He said that you were his first director, and you always said, or they always called you one take Tim or Tom, because
no sense in doing
as a director, you're like, we're done. We're done with this.
I had to get to the bar. Yeah.
What's so funny? My hilarious life. In here it says, so come along and let me entertain you on the printed page. If I give you a laugh or two, great. And if I don't, keep it to yourself.
Right.
Tim Conway.
Thank you very
comic
much.
Comic legend.
Thank you.
Oh, my gosh. What a treat it is for me to meet this.
I honor. Can imagine it would be.
Thank you so much. It really is. Again.